So in my personal opinion, I believe the IRGC Quds Force to be a terrorist organization, and I do not support them being delisted from the foreign terrorist organization.
Thank you for your honesty.
Thank you, Senator Sullivan. Thank you very much. Senator King, please.